when we are the biggest victims here, when we have lost everything, when we as black people remain a traumatized nation, a nation that doesn't know what the future holds for them, at least you are guaranteed the future. At least you know if it doesn't work for you here, you can go somewhere else. We've got nowhere to go. And then you come here and want to accuse me, a victim of racism, of being a racist. It's a huge insult, not only to me, but to black people. Madiba coerced us into reconciling with people who have never been one with us. That was a need. It is unrealistic. You can't reconcile if you have never been together. You never came here with an intention to be with us. You came here with an intention to